Chapter 5, Solving for the Unknown. We're going to look at ways of solving equations for the unknown, solving word problems for the unknown. Chapter 5, Solving for the Unknown.